Thank you. about the same amount of time that we, not that the whole shop wasn't working on, like we started chess work, a long time ago, and had the chess built before we Then once we get the chest built, chests are like the big tabletops that all the pipes sit on. Mm-hmm. Once you get that built, then the rest of the instrument gets built around it.
This is fresh. This
fresh?
Is a new rule.
This is the principal voicer, I think. That's their title. Yeah. Brennan likes to eat. Thank you. Absolutely.
Oh, no.
Would you care to make a few comments?
Caught in the act.
This is for posterity. Any insights?
I don't think we're very happy with it.
You think we ought to start over? This is the Tom Wood of Goulding and Wood.
Remember, you built this thing.
It's your 45 minutes.
Glamorize it.
How would you know where to run to if you don't know where I'm at? I think all you'll ever get out of me is just the ah!
Well, they were going to take out that one third.
Just don't take your shoes off when I come in tomorrow.
Oh, no.
These are the Pozzana resonators. Jorgen,
that's
just
not the food on it. It's just a resonator.
Okay. There they all are. The Pozzana in the highest. That's the body bags and coffins laden with pipes.
This is a big craze of me that we may want to put in that storage space.
Oh, right. And that's for the principal?
Right.
16 foot. Goes. That was a fast trip.
Glad he made it. Wonder where he was.
That's good.
Nice shady spot. Just watch the poison ivy when you go through the wood.
I thought you said they were holly.
On the right, the poison ivy. The holly's on the left. I guess what's nice about this is
coming along.
Well, not really, because a good 40% of it's in the front.
Really? 40%?
Your head or somebody else.
Oh!
One of those pieces there.
12 one time.
Yes. What? Yeah, just getting those different stages.
It's starting to look a little smaller, isn't it?
I don't think so. There's Bob.
Yeah.
Sure. Okay, down.
Okay. I had some pipes in here today.
Oh, yeah?
It's
hard to make
it
anyway. That's great. We'll let you.
Not happy last night. Don't ask me why, but he wasn't.
That may not have anything to do with that.
I'll be quiet. John going up last night. So that, then they'll pull it up and they'll sit it down. And they'll pull John back down and he'll light it up.
So you hands on there.
It is going to be a magnificent
plant. Yeah, it's going to be here tomorrow.
You could just about blast nine of that.
I think it's more than blast. Actually, size.
But I mean, it would look like you'd think.
Looks like it would, yeah.
In this building.
Well, in this building, it's going to do it, that's for sure. Here we go. Up in the hole. Okay, John, look this way. Just in time.
Come on, guys. They've got two in. How many more they got to go?
There's a hot dog in every crowd.
How many more have they got to go? Because that's what they're all worried about. That's what they're going to have me in my stomach. What are you going to be?
Let me give you this. Through here. It's my fire going down. Okay. Oh, get the front page done.
Yep, I'll do that.
And I'm going to the mechanical side.
You want to focus on that?
And as they were placing the second pipe up into the church, one of the gentlemen fell through the ceiling, stepped through the ceiling right there. But he's okay, and we just got a mess. It's gonna have to be repaired.
Two of the pieces of paper got marked. Or no. Yeah. Two of the pieces of paper got marked.
Oh, guys.
Four screws and open.
And this is November 19, 1992. This is the day they finished installing the first, or installing the facade pipes. This is 3 days before our 75th anniversary celebration. Most members of the congregation have not seen the new organ at this point. We feel they're in for a real shock. Time will tell. This is before the installation of the trumpet en chemin, which goes in the little cylinder openings in front of the case. Hey, this is the, what do you call yourselves? These are the guys that did all this to us. When I call your name, just kind of throw up your hand and acknowledge yourself. Charlie, and Daryl, and Gary, and Mark, and Roddy, and David, and the owner of the company that bears his name, John. Okay, great. Thank you, guys.
They've done a fabulous job.
See you in the year 2000.
Fabulous job.
Yeah.